actor, and I don't really think I made a big actor. I made it tell him like it is, like the pastor. And I don't give a fuck by the critic. I don't really care if they stare when I spit it. I was trained for the game, see my aim and my mission to ditch it and keep the pot brewing in the kitchen. This is something that most these rappers is missing. They aiming for success but never bothered to listen. Man, I'm on my own now, so I deserve to burn smoke in that whole pan. I'm telling you I'm grown now. I hold down the whole town from 48 to Sacks. This year, the young proud, I gotta be the man. So I hope you understand, I'll be doing it for life as long as I'm in the man. I plan to be overly dedicated and medicated, buffing on live, visualizing what we illustrated. I originated and took hold of the game with my dope style. I infiltrated the brain. I'm saying, this is the coming of age. We coming up, they running up, they see us running the stage.